I'd love to dine with Mr. Muhammad Yunus. Of course, we'd be talking about poverty around the world. And more importantly, I'd love to hear what he has to say about how to make the general public less indifferent about poverty and how to have sustainable empowerment.